Hello, I'm Brian Sanders. I'm lead professor of HVAC for Collin College. I'm here with Scott Frechet from Train. We're here at the Wiley campus to take a little tour and see what the possibilities are for employment in the refrigeration field as we take a walk through the central plant. Can I ask you to explain to our viewers what type of equipment we're looking at here?
Sure, Brian. So this is a large centrifugal chiller, one of our flagship products. We've been making this for over 60 years, and this provides the main chilled water out to the school to provide the cooling for the students and the teachers.
Fantastic. And what type of career choices are you looking at to come in and support this for installation, for maintenance, for everyday running?
Sure. So as you can imagine, it's a pretty sophisticated piece of machinery.
Yes.
Technicians will need to know automation. They'll also have to know the general refrigeration cycle. And if they want to be a designer of it, because we have our manufacturing facilities, they can go on that side of it as well.
That's one of the things that lots of potential students don't understand, is that there's so many different professions for this to go, so many different directions for this to go. They can go into the controls, and honestly, you don't have to get dirty if that's not what you want to do.
That's a great point. And you know, even if you didn't want to be a technician, in all the companies that are out there, project engineering, project management, I'm a salesperson, I have a mechanical engineering degree, but I've used that degree to leverage opportunities to get in and work with customers such as Collin College.
Yeah.
And so there's a lot of different avenues that students can go to become a professional in the HVAC industry.
We also wanted to show you another side of the HVAC profession, and that's the residential equipment. I'm here with Seth McGinnis, owner of Classic Heating and Air. Seth, could you lead us into what we're working with today?
Sure, Brian. Today we're here doing a complete system change-out retrofit for a homeowner here in Plano, Texas, getting rid of some troublesome older equipment that's suffering from lower efficiency and age, and replacing it with newer, of course, American Standard Higher efficiency equipment that's got a new technology, and we'll give the homeowner all the woes that the old equipment did.
What's the employment potential for a student coming out of our classes to get into the residential side of the field?
There's a huge need for bright young minds that are energetic and enthusiastic in the residential side. One of the biggest difficulties that contractors such as myself face nowadays is finding people who are as excited about the industry as you and I are, that are also forward-thinking, go-getters, and there's always a place for people like that in our industry. Those shining stars stick out immediately, and with the proper background and education, and they hit the ground running, and in I mean, as little as a year, I honestly can say they can be really making a good living for their families and be on their way without the student debt burden.
One of the things we're so proud of at Collin College with our new facilities we're opening, whether they go residential or they go commercial, we've built this college so that it can properly handle up to 70 students coming in every single semester, which means every three semesters those 70 students are graduating out. And so far from what we've seen within the Dallas-Fort Worth market, there's probably close to 50 job openings for every single student that will graduate from here. So the opportunities are just endless. With that, they can come out of a two-year degree for less than what it would cost for a single semester at most of your four-year universities. That puts them in a good position when they go to work that they're not paying off student debt.
Yes, sir. That's exactly right. I think Collin College is setting themselves up to be the cream of the crop in training institutions and higher learning institutions, especially for this type of work.